centers, 5 common data center specifications problems, courtesy of SP Home Run's guide to lead generation best practices for colocation data centers. Whether it's the business world or the general public, data centers are now a vital part of our daily lives. With the growth of the Internet of Things, data centers will only increase in importance and rapidly multiply around the world. However, building and managing opens the door to many data center specifications issues. Not only is it an expensive project to undertake, it's also a massive challenge to operate without any unforeseeable disruptions. Every data center is different and has its own unique problems. What works well at one location may not suit another. As a result, data center engineers constantly need to adapt and manage available resources to resolve specification issues. However, there are some problems that are common across the board. Although there is no size-fits-all solution, we can gain a lot of insight from common data center specifications problems. 1. UPS battery failure. The most common cause of unplanned outages is a result of bad planning and UPS battery failure. This, coupled with UPS exceeding capacity, can result in huge downtime expenses. Avoid it by planning and investing intelligently in the right UPS that can handle the expected load. Further, it is imperative that batteries are routinely checked and maintained. 2. Inadequate infrastructure planning. When you start consolidating old and new servers, it is important to note that new servers, like blade servers, use a lot more power than their older counterparts. Newer servers can consume almost 5 times more power than old servers. This, in turn, increases your cooling needs within the facility, so it is also necessary to take into consideration when adding new equipment. 3. Incursion of water in the facility. It might seem obvious that water shouldn't come into contact with electronic equipment, like servers, but it does happen and causes major disruptions. The types of water-related incidents are as follows: leaky valves, soda and coffee brought into the data center by technicians. The solution to this problem is simple. Monitor the valves and ensure that all drinks are checked in at the door before entering the facility. 4. Lack of real-time reporting. When it comes to data center specifications, establishing a real-time reporting system is something that colocation operators often overlook. Manual readings that were taken weeks ago can't help you make important decisions for something as complex as a colocation center. The only way to optimize capacity and power loads is to have reliable, up-to-the-minute readings. 5. Insufficient planning to handle demand. When it comes to data centers, depending on the types of clients that are served, there will be peaks and valleys in demand. If you're catering to the financial sector, the demand will be high during business hours and next to nothing overnight. The holiday season will be another time when there will be a significant rise in demand when it comes to retail clients. As a result, data center operators need to plan and be ready for fluctuations in demand. Have you experienced any data center specifications problems? How did you resolve them? Share your thoughts in the comments below. You can download a copy of this guide while it's still available at www.datacenterleadgen.com. Thanks so much for stopping by and tuning in today to learn all about 5 common data center specifications problems.